Okay, y'all, welcome back to another video. And today we're actually going to be reacting to the GTA 6 trailer. And this is weird because this should have released tomorrow, but for whatever reason, they're releasing it early. And as you can tell, this is pretty damn big because you see that? Number one on trending. 3 hours ago, 21 million views, 4 million likes. That's how you know this is big. So we're going to be reacting to it, and y'all just gonna be getting my upfront reaction. Okay, we're just gonna start this, I guess. Okay.
Lucia,
I
do you know why
and
you're
she
here?
back. Oh my God. Wait.
Lucia.
Damn. She fine as fuck. Okay.
Do you know why you're here? Bad luck,
Looks
I
like she's in
guess.
prison. Okay, I like the view. Alright. So
she
down
said she
deep.
cared about me. She tried to make my
Okay, what I'm noticing is with some of these shots, like some shots will look better than the others. Like one will look like GTA 5, like the graphics from GTA 5. But then the next shot will look, it'll look pretty good, like current gen. But that's all I gotta say right now. Okay. See what I'm saying? Like that. Okay, looks like. Damn. Gee. Fine as hell. Oh my God. Rockstar really got their shit going. Holy shit, the character found a cook. Alright, we are in Vice City. Alright, we got a crocodile. I like to keep working at. Oh my God. What the hell? That's fucking random. Like some alligator. I don't know, alligator, crocodile. It don't matter. It's basically the same thing. I don't know much about it. Looks like we got an alligator or crocodile running into some store. That's random. Guy chasing a naked fat guy. Oh, this looks. Alright, a man in a speedo watering.
Well, look who's back.
Oh, Bertha don't play.
We're gonna get through this.
He's fine, but okay.
It's by sticking together, being a team.
Excuse me, was that fucking Raw Wave?
Is by sticking together, being a team.
Oh my God, bro! That's if that's not Rod Wave, I don't know who the hell it is. A little big muffin looking boy. Damn. Okay. Damn.
Trust.
Trust.
Bro. Oh. Jeez. Grand Theft Auto 6, 2025. Damn, coming 2025. So basically in a year, and the game already looks that good. Damn, that's crazy. So it's coming in 2025. Okay. Oh damn, that's gonna break. Like, imagine when that first drops in, like, the Microsoft shop or the PlayStation shop. Oh my God, bro. Xbox is gonna be down like the whole week. PlayStation gonna be down the whole week that game drops, the day that. Damn. All right, I see. Well, I guess that concludes it. Peace.